many ways it should be as many whites as there are blacks here today, because the whole South came alive when the cotton curtain came down. You couldn't have had the Charlotte Bobcats and the Carolina Panthers and the Atlanta Hawks or Falcons behind the cotton curtain. You couldn't have had all these businesses down I-85 behind the cotton curtain. You couldn't have had so many women and people of color in the New South were not for the risk and the courage of these four young men. Let us not forget when they sat down in 1960. We as African Americans could not use the same public toilet. Black soldiers sat behind lots of prisoners of war. We were humiliated. We lived in barbaric, uncivilized conduct with people of color. And this was the beginning of the end of the old wall of segregation. You couldn't have had Michael Jordan going to UNC had been not been successful. All of the New South comes from, in many ways, the Bus Boycott of 1955, Little Rock 9 of 1957, the sit-ins of 1960, and changed America for the better and forever. We went to Selma in 1965. Blacks couldn't vote. White men couldn't serve on juries. 18-year-olds couldn't vote. We couldn't vote by language. We could not vote on campuses. All that changed for the better. And so Frank has played a huge role in making America better and more secure.
When you think about